Hello guys, what's up? Well, in this video, I'm going to talk about how to prepare for an architecture job interview. So let's talk about the 7 things to be taken care of before interview right now. My name is Zach and you are watching Architecture Broadcast. When it's about getting a job in an architecture firm, a lot of people don't have an exact idea about how to aim a perfect shot. Number 1, a good resume. It's better to keep it simple and elegant. Remove all the unnecessary detail required, which will eventually damage your look, for sure. Make it brief and explanatory. Avoid excessive text and try graphical representation, which is much catchy and legible. Hence, carefully select the contents that are to be included and avoid the chaotic delivery of the information. Number 2. Relevant portfolio for architecture job. Fill it up with the works best suit the scenario. Do include about the real life and technical drawings. Avoid including too much of info and make it look clumsy. Do not add unnecessary text. The content must be legible and easy to understand and should be very apt and to the point. Also consider the sequential arrangement of the project as per the preferences. Number 3. Boost up the confidence. Experienced people are more confident. They are confident about the technical ability as well as the confidence they possess is reflected very well in their interview, as they are well aware of the fact that previous experience and practices are quite relevant. They know exactly what kind of work experience that the employer are in search of. Don't act unsure, as it's a complete turnoff. Number 4. Conversation and manner. The way you hold your conversation is a big deal when referred to architecture. Architecture is all about dealing with people, be it clients or contractor or a manufacturer man or even a labor. An effective communicator is always preferred choice. Focus on improving your conversation abilities. Also build up a set of good manners. The manner possessed by an individual reflects his or her personality. This helps in building up a strong character and adds up the chances of landing up in a perfect job. Number 5. Dress up professionally. Dress classy. Don't wear the t-shirt and jean. Make it formal. Make it look professional. Dress up like a business casual. And it's not just about an interview. Make it a habit to look professional. It's better for the career. Number 6. Set goals. Aim higher, work towards fetching a good job. Not just any job. Start valuing yourself as an asset so that the employer also values you. Show your goals and motives and make them want you. Acting as an aimless creature with no goals actually decreases the chances of getting hired. Set your goal up high, rise and shine. That's all for this video, guys. If this video inspired you, share it with others so that they can be inspired too. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, hit the subscribe button right now. Till that, take